500,000 gwaji is at stake here. Here's half a million. To one, Shedrick Chikoti.
And lastly, I would like to thank the judges for looking and weighing my story and, you know, making it fit for this competition. I don't know if you know that the judges we have are great writers on the African continent.